So do you know what we're doing today, Mr. Wilson?
I do not.
We're going to teach people how to use a plugin for Bucket for Minecraft server called Ships.
Hey, that sounds pretty cool. Do we make boats?
You can make boats. We're going to start off making an airship.
Okay, cool.
Fantasy style.
Eric was going to join us at some point.
Can I make mine out of dirt?
Well, I figure we would make one. I don't think you can make it out of dirt.
What are you going to make it out of?
So the first thing is there's a whole list of things you can make it out of, but we're going to make ours out of wood. And the main ingredient is wool.
Okay.
So wool, we have it set to needing like a lot of wool.
Okay.
Like 15% or 20% or something like that.
That's a lot of wool.
Now you can set that in your settings, and you don't have to use that much in a boat. But in an airship, like you can see the one over there, which we tried a while ago, has a lot of wool.
Okay, so I'm going to make a little gangplank. This is how we get to our boat.
Are you throwing gangplank signs?
I am.
Okay. And that'll actually take off. That'll actually be part of the boat.
Well, I figure we'll make a part that breaks off, right?
Okay. That'll work too.
So we make a little bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay. And then we can build a boat here, right?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to start.
I'll go the other way.
Start making stuff.
Hey, gentlemen.
Hey.
Hey, there's Mr. Eric Fullerton.
What's going on out here? Looks shady.
We're making a ship.
Okay,
I got the front end.
I've got, I guess, the back end.
He's got the rear.
I heard you were a back end kind of guy. How wide do we want to make it?
Uh-oh. We don't have to. Let's just make it this wide for now.
How about 7 wide total?
That sounds like a nifty number.
Because odd numbers are good. And 7 is like a magic number or something.
I thought 3 was the magic number.
Well.
Oh, yes, it is. The magic number.
We're in a big warehouse.
Okay, so here's our boat. Now, I'm going to get some railings out and decorate it while you do important things.
Okay, so the next thing we need to do is we've got to have a way to actually fuel our boat. And that's with a cauldron. So I'm going to put a cauldron here. And here's the thing. You need to be able to place a sign on your cauldron, which is, you can see there, that doesn't work, right? So, just take out a block and put a stair there.
Okay.
And then you can put a sign on top of your stair. And you're going to put fuel in brackets. And if this works right, it'll change colors. And see how it's 0?
Yeah.
And now you can just bust out that stairway you put there and put back your thing.
Oh,
and
that's cool.
The sign is on your cauldron. Now, what you do is you're going to get your coal in your hand.
Yeah.
And you're going to right-click onto the fuel, and you'll see how it actually put water in the tank and actually has the number on the side.
Oh, cool.
Now, what we have to do is get some nether rack, because you've got to have something that burns.
Okay.
And I find nether is the easiest. The easiest. Right there. So, we'll get a block of nether. Now, here's going to be a problem. This stuff, you got to watch out for wood next to this block, because it will catch on fire. So, a lot of times what we do is use some nether fence post. And I like to put it up rather high. If I can get up there.
You want something underneath you? There you go. That works too.
And what I'd like to do is, because you know there's going to be a big balloon of wool on top, go ahead and make you a shield. Because what this will do, this will keep the fire from going up and burning your wool.
Oh, good plan.
So cover it like that. That should be enough.
Okay.
We'll come back later and see.
So am I going to build a balloon over this now?
So now, over that, I would go up a couple spaces and build you a balloon.
Okay, that's what I'm going to build.
Looks like enough. And you can actually, this is one thing I noticed in the pretest, you can actually add multiple fuel tanks. So, like, here's another fuel tank, and I'll do the same thing so you can see again. I'm going to add a stairway and a sign, and we're going to put fuel. In brackets. Done. Oh, how about I don't hit the sign then? Fuel again. Done. Let's get off the sign. Let's just be safe and do it that way.
Ah!
Okay, well, it's not working that way, so...
Are you screwing it up?
I am, but I'm going to try it again.
Ah! I'm screwing it up, too. I'm falling in the water. I'm hard at work at a gorgeous balloon.
I don't know why my stairs did that, but they did. Fuel. Not dual. Fuel. I need school.
Skewel?
Skewel. okay. How about we just... Oh, I see. That's probably why. So it's not going to let me do it like that.
What's going on?
It's just not working.
What?
My stairs are going in upside down.
But you're supposed to know how to do everything.
I do, don't I? Okay. Maybe that'll work. They went in right. Why can't I get that block without getting the sign? That's annoying me. We're going to just not do that. How about that?
What are you trying to do?
For some reason, it worked on the other one. And maybe it changed. Anyway, we're going to have one tank. And now on the nether rack, we're going to do engine.
Oh.
In brackets.
Oh.
Bam. Maneuvering engine. So this is our engine, and we'll light that later. Wow. Wes is going off down here.
Yeah, I want a cool-looking balloon.
Whoa. Hey, that's cool. And while he's doing that, we are going to add... another sign.
You are just a big fan of the signs, aren't you?
Well, this mod goes off all the signs. Now I gotta remember what the name of this one is, so I gotta go look up something.
Okay.
I know I messed up something.
I'm making a big balloon up in the sky.
Okay, I know I messed up something. Okay, so I'm going to go back here. On the nether rack is your burner, because that's what makes you go up and down. So that needs to say burner in brackets.
That's kind of cool that you can define these things just up with down. words on a sign. That's a good idea.
Words on a sign. And then, of course, to steer, you're going to need the wheel. It's the steering wheel, right? Bam. Ship's wheel. And now this is where you need the engine. And this is what's going to make you go forward. So I put it next to the wheel. Okay, so that will make you go forward and stop. This will turn your direction. And the burner will control your up and down. And you can see right goes up, left goes down.
Right goes up, left goes down.
And Wes is making a pretty balloon on top. Let's light this and see if it catches our...
Okay, I'm going to destroy the bridge.
Stuff on fire.
Okay.
It looks good so far.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I'm burning the ship.
Are you? Why did you do that?
Yeah, well, it's just, it's too close.
Should we put steel down here? Why don't I put some iron down here?
Okay.
Or some, yeah, let's get some iron.
Maybe a nice iron rudder in the back or something.
Let's see, where's iron block, iron block, iron block.
Okay, while he does that, I'm going to go take a look at the whole ship here. Look at that. Not touching the water. Nice, colorful. And we've got 64 fuel. And you can see it actually has like a little compass direction thing on the sign. That's kind of cool. Now, if you do this in creative, I would suggest you getting out of creative before you actually start controlling the ship. because you will destroy your signs real fast.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. You have started burning the whole ship down. I like what you're doing here, but we're going to put stone around this.
And I don't know if those are approved blocks, honestly, so we'll find out.
Yeah, I'm not sure stone would be approved either, but we'll find out.
There's Wes Wilson.
There we go.
Okay, so it looks like we're safe. So let's see if we can go forward.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. I'm going to go stand in the bow of the boat.
Here we go.
We're not going anywhere, Brent.
What didn't I do?
I don't know.
Oh, there's one last sign you need. Durr. This is the main sign. This is how you tell whose ship it is. I put my last one on the wool, but I want to see if we can put it on the back of the boat like you would like the name of a ship, right?
Okay, cool. That's a good idea.
If I can get out of the water. Oh, I'm not in that game mode thing anymore, am I?
No, it's you're okay. Not.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. So, you get to do airship. And now, you write airship on there, and that will tell you either write ship or airship.
Okay.
And
what is the two? Is there like a significant difference between the two?
Well, the airship flies.
Yeah.
And the ship just goes in the water.
Okay.
So the first line is going to be ship or airship. The second line, it's going to let me redo this. The first line is the name of the mod ship.
Freaking perfectionist.
Second line is what type of ship. So okay. We're going to do airship.
And the third line is...
Third line is the owner.
To. Yeah.
So it's me. And then you can give someone else.
What are you talking
access.
About? I did most of the building on
so
this.
I'm
Why are you the owner?
Wes Wilson. So you can see it's got ships, airship, Brent Copeland, and Wes Wilson.
Hey, you know what's awesome?
What?
My wool's on fire.
Wait,
uh-oh.
I did most of the work on this thing. Shouldn't I get credit?
Well, there's not enough room for you. So apparently we didn't make enough netherite.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to try to get this out. Did I do it? Did I do it? Good. Yes, I did it. So we're going to put another layer of stuff here before the balloon. Since
I think we just need more netherrack is what it comes down to.
Really?
There we go.
What is this up here? Is this like, I'm the king of the world kind of thing or something?
Yeah, why are you making fun of the bow of the ship?
I took a bow on the bow.
So, as you can see, it's you're when you're playing with fire, it's dangerous. So you need to make sure.
Always get an adult before you light your airship.
And that would not be me.
I know. Is Wes stuck in there in the balloon?
No, I'm out.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So do you think that's enough? Do we got enough wool up there?
Hold on. Yeah, we got lots of wool. I mean,
Oh, the sign burned off. So, anyway, we need to see this again, right? That
okay.
is the burner.
So, let me get more of this netherrack fence stuff.
Burner Let's, control. There we go.
Stick it in here.
Now, why are these green and these yellow? I wonder if that means those aren't working.
It doesn't look very aerodynamic. It's kind of blocky.
You know what?
Like a Volvo.
Where were you when we were building this? I want to hear. I know, no lip out of you,
hey,
Mr.
Look,
Fullerton.
It's a little window.
Okay. What do you mean it doesn't look aerodynamic? It looks totally aerodynamic. Especially after I put like these little... Hold on, I got some ideas for the front here.
Okay.
So you're going to put some little designer elements?
He's making it less aerodynamic.
Hey, yeah, there you go. Make it more roundy.
Yeah. What I'm doing. Roundy.
Roundy.
Is that even an adjective?
It is. It's an adverb. Followed by... It's a prep-a-verb. Mm.
A prep-a-verb?
Prep-a-verb. It's a prep-a-vergitive. I got a little weird.
Okay, here we go. I have to say that I build balloons better than anybody else I've ever seen.
house.
Can we get a working balloon?
A balloonist.
I am. I'm a balloonist. Actually, there's a term for it. Oh, I can't remember what it is.
There is a term?
Yeah, for a balloonist.
Oh.
It's like one of the, you know, it's like spelunker. It's like something that has seems like it has nothing to do with the word itself.
You know, there is probably a word that means a fear of balloons.
There probably is one.
Which that would be.
Triskaideca balloonophobia.
Sounds about.
That's a fear of 13 balloons. How do you say 99 in Latin? 99 Luftballoonsophobia.
Nice.
Brent, you are. Oh. No.
What?
Is the sign? Do we have the sign on the back? Okay, we do have the sign on the back. It says ships, plural. Is that what it's supposed to say?
Yeah.
It's like a plug-in. You can fly it.
You're not. That's not gonna fly.
What are you talking about? It's not gonna fly. Now, do we need to attach? This needs to be attached, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, it's just floating.
Oh no, duh, yeah.
There. Let's try that. How's that?
All right, gentlemen.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and like connect this a little better because I require aesthetic perfection on my blue and red creation, purple and red. There, how's that?
It's amazing.
Isn't that the best?
Damn it! I keep putting signs on signs.
I like what you're doing,
dog.
Dog.
Once we get moving, Eric, are you gonna come stand in the front of the bow of the boat with me, and hold me?
Hold
yep.
me.
So I can be the king of the world.
Hold me.
Yeah.
Do we need to attach the balloon elsewhere as well?
I think so.
Okay, hold
on. Put some wood posts. I'm like, am I going to have to fly over to the other balloon? Let me fly the other balloon over here.
Okay, hold on.
There's the other one.
This will be our airfield over here.
Okay.
Know who the random black guy is. Is there a random black guy in there?
There is. That's Rapid Ninja. He decided to come over.
Rapid Ninja.
Yeah.
See, that's what we're missing.
That's
that one's not
fun.
Doing that one. That's the problem.
What?
Let's see. I need to get to
your side. Okay, so.
Headphones.
Go ahead. Are we moving? Yeah, we're moving. We're moving.
On this boat?
No. I'm moving the other boat over there.
What? No, you have to make this one work.
Okay, come in.
Have you figured out what the problem is yet?
I think so.
Hello. Testing. Hello.
Hello.
It is.
Zebra.
Does it sound good? Oh, hey, guys.
Hello.
How's it going?
Hello.
Let's see, I need to... First, your headphones.
I think I need these steps to be made out of birch.
Mm-hmm. Nope. When'd you get that big giant creeper? I thought you just had a head.
No.
Oh.
Haven't you seen her? Haven't you watched her video?
I've seen the head of it. What video? Which one?
We built this town. Yeah.
No. No.
Yeah.
What?
You've never seen it?
No, I've never seen it.
You should watch our videos more often.
Oh.
There's the EOT. Let's get some. Do we need some daylight?
No. We should sail off into the sunset.
Okay.
Push the button, Frank.
Button is being pushed. Damn.
Do you think it's the stone?
No, the button's just not working. Like, it works fine on the other ship.
I told you it wouldn't fly.
Look, the other one's even coming over here. It's still moving by itself.
Hey! Quit your moving thing by yourself.
So...
I've got a lot of wool up there. Why don't I fill it up?
Oh... The ship is too big.
What?
It's what it says.
How can our ship be too big?
Take out some of the wool on the inside.
I did. I was filling it in. I thought the wool provided buoyancy.
No.
The wool does not provide buoyancy?
It's hard to explain, but we got to take it out.
Okay. I'm emptying out the middle.
Uh-oh. So there's a max size, and you can set these in the settings, which we didn't do.
Is that what you did? Did you screw us?
I screwed us.
Why did you do that?
I didn't screw us on purpose.
Oops. Okay, this balloon is hollow. This balloon's hollow now.
Nothing's working. We got a dead ship.
Okay, I'm going to start taking layers off the top of our boat. Doobie doobie doobie. Destroying my pretty thing, because Brent made the settings wrong when he set up the server.
Engine. I don't even know where that is.
Doobie doobie doobie.
Did you stop the other ship, Eric? What? I'm just kidding. Eric's like walking around the room.
Yes, I can see the chat. Ashton, 504.
Okay.
See, on this one, see, there's fuel, there's... See, we don't have an engine sign on this one, so I don't know why. Don't know why. There's the other sign.
So how are you supposed to do it? Right-click on ships, these airship. To make them go?
Maybe it's because I put your name in there.
Do you think it's because you tried to give me ownership of it?
Maybe. I don't know. That seems weird.
That does seem weird. Should I maybe replace the stone with something else that doesn't burn? What else doesn't burn? Glass? Let's
try this again. Maybe, you know what? The one thing I did differently is I had the sign on the wool.
Oh, on the balloon.
Which?
It's a race. Did you make one too? Is it
so we're going to go
you
guys are making ships?
Oh, no,
you're sharing? Oh, okay.
Airship.
I'm just watching them.
You should make a little tiny one. See if you can make it fly before they can. Like
maybe a little miniature one. Wrong. Wes Wilson. So you can see everything looks good there. We can fill in that hole later if it works.
Mage says he's never heard of me before.
What is going on?
There's a John Maz in there.
Is there a wild John Maz in our chat room?
Yeah.
Okay, I filled in the blocks that were stone. They're now glass. I figure glass can fly, right?
A wild John Maz.
Oh, no. Okay, so... EOT. I don't know what that stands for, but that's the ahead and stop sign. And yeah, what does it do? Nothing. Nothing.
So, what do you normally do? Right click on here?
Yeah. Or left. I end up doing them both.
Try. Boop, boop. Nope, that didn't work.
What did you find?
Well, why don't you fly over here and see what's different?
No, I was thinking about running home.
Okay.
I mean, no. I don't really
need
them.
I'm real close. I'm
I mean, I can
close.
Hear you guys all right here.
I was going to get another camera, too.
No.
Like, what's
I
different?
Don't want, like, the full... I was supposed, yeah, I know, I messaged I was supposed you. To bring mine. I know.
Okay,
I know.
So we've got... Well, you're flying away from me. You've got fuel.
No.
You've got EOT, ahead and stop. You've got
like,
ship's wheel.
He was like, do I need to bring
you've got burner control.
He's like, bring a lap, your webcam.
And you've got fuel. Is it? Do you need two fuels?
No. Because, see, this one's... Well, it's not empty. I guess I could try that. Put in another one.
Burner control.
Hey, we could just fake it.
EOT. Oh! Well, I switched it to a head.
Oh,
the airship had no wool lift. Add wool. You're an asshole.
Maybe my name's wrong. Oh, no, I can move this one now. What did you do to change?
I didn't change anything.
Maybe it's something to do with the other... Whatever.
Maybe it likes to fly now that it's in the same area as the other one. Maybe it's peer pressure. Do you think the other ship is
exerting... Are we moving? I think we're moving.
Are we?
We're
yes.
moving. So then you hit ahead and the ship moves.
It's so easy. Did you see that?
It's just like that.
Yeah.
Now what should we do? Should we try to let's turn? Oh, we're in trouble now.
Did you destroy it?
What was that sign again? Wheel.
Yeah, ship's wheel.
You move with it. You have to keep moving forward.
Okay, so the wheel. Let me get out of game mode.
So I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna turn us left, and we're gonna see what happens when you hit another airship. So let's go up. Right click to go up. Do we go up? We need to get on the same level.
Yep.
Up. Up again. Are we moving up? Yeah, we are. Up.
Okay.
Up.
Okay, there we are. We're ready.
We're going for it.
All ahead. Ramming speed, Mr. Copeland.
All ahead.
There's a zombie on top of that. The zombies have taken over the other balloon.
No!
Is it still going?
It's real slow.
Is it? Is our ship faster?
Oh, is that one going? That one might have stopped.
Okay.
We might have to turn into it.
I might have to...
One more forward.
I don't have a bow. I can't shoot that zombie. Look at him up there. He's just looking at me with his beady zombie eyes.
Okay, now we're going to turn right. Are we looking at him? Here we go.
All to ramming starboard.
Ramming speed ahead.
Reach ramming speed.
Obstacle on the course. Hey, that's pretty cool.
That is kind of cool.
So Q times 2 is the author, and he's planning on adding cannons, so you can actually have like...
Oh, that would be
cannon
cool.
Cannon fights and stuff.
Oh, that would be cool.
Yeah.
So, okay, we'll...
Man overboard!
Sorry about that, Wes.
So when you're turning, don't be on the front playing Titanic.
Be near the sides.
Is that what you're doing?
Yes. I'm the king of the world.
Okay. So, and as you see, you don't move when the ship moves, so you'll either fall off if you're in the wrong spot.
Yeah. You got to be in the middle. Round ships work best. Round is a shape,
maybe,
isn't it?
Making air balloons would be a good way.
Yep.
Oh, I got a piece of wool. I've got some melons.
I've got...
Hi.
What's going on?
I've got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
You want to get out, Brent, and watch the ship move?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. So what do I do? I just click the little tiny arrows?
You can't do anything. You're not assigned to the ship. Oh, did you see it move? It moved.
I need
to... We're coming along. Oh, there's a creeper in the other one.
Wait, how do you make it move?
It moves on its own.
Ah.
Oh, there it goes. See, it's in a moving forward. You can get in here and you can actually turn it. You can make it go up or down, or you can make it go forward and backwards. You can change the speed in the config.
Ah, Rapid Ninja says I feel so left out.
How about... Uh-oh. I just lagged out. Here's a creeper. Uh-oh. What's he doing? Is he going to blow up the airship?
He better not. Not after all this work I'm putting into it.
So we should probably, I guess that's, is there anything we missed? Anybody from the chat room have any questions about this mod before we close out?
I don't know. It's
is anybody looking at the chat room?
It's pretty aerodynamic.
They're saying, sad face, poor Rapid Ninja.
Well,
because you guys left him behind.
He fell off the ship, and then that was it. I fell off too, but I'm able to do game mode one.
Oh, is that him floating in the water?
Oh no!
Is that him right there?
Oh yeah. That is him way down there. So,
poor guy.
How much does it cost? I'm pretty sure it's free.
It's free.
Where can you download it?
You can download it. I got this off the bucket site. dev.bucket.org. You can go to, of course, Curse and click on the Minecraft section and search there. It's Q times 2 is the builder, and it seems like he's actively building, so it's not a dead plugin.
Okay.
He updated it for... We're using it on 1.31 server right now, but it is updated for the, I think, 1.32. Let me see what he says on here.
Is there a max limit for ships?
You can set that in the config.
For the amount of ships?
Yeah.
I don't know. We have 2, but there seems to be some kind of issues running both of them at the same time.
Oh, okay.
We basically replaced where they were. Like, this one is where the other one was. And let's show that again, how we can turn.
No! No!
Oh. Sorry, Wes.
Fall out.
He'll learn his lesson.
What were you doing this time?
Well, stand on the front of the boat. Come on, this is the
turn left.
This is
we're going back the other way. Now, if it does stall, just right click it twice and it won't stop and then start.
Yeah.
And then
No.
Of course, you can make it go down.
Okay.
Down.
The down scared
down,
me.
Down,
I thought we were turning. Down.
Yeah.
Should we see what happens when you go in the water? Will it stop?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see if we can go
into the
water.
See if we can turn an airship into a ship.
Down.
Submarine.
All right, how close are we, Rapid? Are we close? I see Rapid there.
Whoa.
down. Oh, obstacle on the course. Okay, that's pretty good. That it'll actually detect
okay.
and block you from being stupid sometimes. Unless you're on the front of the boat. Oh! Okay, so we're back on course here. I like how responsive it is. Responsive it is going up and down.
Yeah.
I like how responsible it is.
I do too.
It won't let me.
It just says no. When you try to move it.
So there we go. Thanks for tuning in. That was a little bit of Ships, a plugin for Minecraft. So go download it and have fun.
Whee!
Yay, fly responsibly.
Yes. Don't drink and fly.